is.
Okay, we have three whales here, so there is another whale with mum and calf here. One on the right. Mum will be very close to that calf, the one in the
middle. Hold on.
We call them escorts, and they can be male or female. Sometimes if it's male, maybe trying to sort of hang out with mum, or sometimes it's female just helping out with the calf.
Wow.
What are they doing? We don't actually look at males like we would.